Here we have a new selfie stick slash tripod from MPow. It has a wireless remote, says it's 360 degree rotation. This was $20 on Amazon. So let's unbox it and see what we have inside. It's like a warranty card. And the item itself is very tiny. This is much more compact than I would have expected. If you take a look at my hand, like this is just the size of my hand. That is pretty cool. So let's take a look. Let's actually try pulling this. It's like an antenna type pull mechanism. The rated length on this, 7 inches to 29.1 inches. And it's got like this little remote control over here as well, which I am assuming is detachable. We'll take a look at this as well. This actually is pretty stable and it's very sturdy too. So as far as like the tripod use is concerned, I feel like, you know, sturdiness is one of my top things. How strong it feels in different extension levels while holding it, while moving. Another thing that's very important for tripods is the clamp. Does it hold your phone or your camera well? The number of degrees of freedom that you have. Can you rotate and orient the camera the way that you like it? Portrait, landscape, twisted or angled. This one actually, you know, compared with the one that I'm using, this actually looks a bit stylish as well. It's got like a, you know, nice material. I think the trick is that you basically have to open a few of them at once and then they open up. Once they open up, you can pull this down and transform it into a tripod. Hey guys, so I'm in my backyard. I wanted to show you just how small this thing is. So this is the MPow selfie stick. It's got the remote control over here, which I noticed that you can actually remove. This thing is in the way, so you can remove it once it's open. Let me just try it. Yep, it doesn't remove in this mode. So I'm gonna open it up and show you guys the different ways you can use this. So it's meant to be used either as a selfie stick or a tripod. To use as a selfie stick, it's like an antenna extender type tripod. Grab onto this end and this end. We're just going to take some of it out and then extend it more. And it is about 30 inches long. In the selfie stick mode, you just do this, and then you can take a selfie. The other mode is the tripod mode, so we'll take a look at that next. Take your fingernails and like put them in here to open this up. And this is in the locked mode. We'll get it to take a picture of the rose. I wanted to show you guys how to get this end into the tripod mode because as you can see, it's kind of facing down. If we do the same thing we did for the selfie stick mode, which is going like this, yes, it can be used as a selfie stick, but you can't really use it in this mode if I put it down like a tripod. In order to get it into the tripod mode when it's like standing upright like this, okay, so you basically have to like turn it this way. There's a degree of freedom this way as well, which gives you a little bit more height. And then I've got like a Google Pixel over here. So as you can see, it is not as tall as the rose bush over there, which is, I believe it's about 15 inches taller than that tripod. It might not be good for standing up and doing certain things because it's just not tall enough. It's only 29 inches in height, but it's fairly sturdy. So it's overall, I think it's a pretty solid tripod. So here is the tripod in the, you know, set tripod position. We're going to put it back into the selfie stick position. And that is closed. And we can also take out the remote control. You just like push it up. So this little piece, you can actually push down. You can like go this way and now you can fit a phone in here. This part extends. It is pretty tight, so you have to like put quite a bit of force on it to get it to extend. Let's actually try and put the phone in here. We'll put this guy right here and pull this guy over top. There we go. And then we can push the phone back up into selfie mode. You can hold it in your hand and click it with your other hand. You can put this guy back in here take a picture that way. I think this will be replacing at least one of the tripods that I have, which is actually the smallest one, because this is made of metal and it's fairly lightweight. In the closed position, it is actually smaller than the other tripod that I have. Great little device, very small, very portable. So you can like throw this in your backpack and, you know, do your project filming wherever you're at. The bigger tripod that I'm using currently, you know, it's 54 inches tall, more than double the size. Certainly not this portable and not this light. I would rate this product a 5 out of 5. I think this is going to be very useful given the form factor and the portability. So we're gonna do one more test. I have put the selfie stick slash tripod from MPow right over here in front of the rose bush right there, but I have the remote control trigger with me. So we're gonna go over here. And then from here, we'll take the picture. And I can hear the camera, so this is a normal Bluetooth remote, so it'll work in the regular Bluetooth range. I think the straight line of sight should be at least 10 meters or 33 feet. Should be good. I hope you guys enjoyed this video review. Please be sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel. I'll be making new videos every week. Take care and stay tuned. Bye guys.